card on the 16th, which we're very proud to have put on. And now, let's move on. Let's move on to December 17th. The reason why we're here, you know, the final one. We are just extremely, extremely proud to be televising and having Bernard's final one here on HBO, and it's going to be a special one. Believe me, it's going to be a special one. Let me introduce to you, first off, again, bring up to the podium Kathy Duva, and because we have put on a triple header live on HBO Championship Boxing, so like I said before, we're working with all promoters. We want to make the best fights, and Kathy Duva is one of the best promoters out there in the world today, and she has tremendous fighters. So let me call up the CEO of Main Events, Kathy Duva, to talk about the opening bout on the HBO telecast. Kathy.
Okay, and I'm back. So we met Tobias Machunu back in 2012, right around the same time we met Sullivan Barrero. We launched our series on NBC Sports Network, Fight Night. And they were two of the many great stories that came out of that series. And so Tobias, of course, shocked the boxing world when he scored a big upset over Eddie Chambers on that series. He has gone on in his home. About a year ago, he fought a fight that, if anyone had seen it, against Ilunga Makaba, it would have been the fight of the year. It was harrowing. And he is one of the most exciting fighters in boxing. I share Tony's sentiment about the cruiserweights. I've been a big campaigner for the cruiserweights. You know, they are the same size as Ali and Frazier and Foreman, and go on and on to all the greatest fighters of all time. Most of them fought either below or at the cruiserweight limit. Certainly could have made 200, all of them. These guys who fought in that 200 to 210, 215 range. Dempsey, Tunney, all those guys, none of them even weighed 200. Rocky Marciano never weighed 200. So this is the division that I believe you're going to see action. We've had so many fights of the year in this division. Going back to the first one, which we had the pleasure of promoting with Dwight Muhammad Cawi and, of course, the great Evander Holyfield. So I have a good feeling about this fight. I have a good feeling about our chances. Tobias's come and win. He's got a great adversary here in Alexander Usyk, who's a good friend and who's managed by a great friend. So this is kind of going to be interesting for us. I don't think Agus and I have ever been on opposite sides, but we're both going out there, and we are looking forward to seeing our fighters put out give you the best fight they can. I want to thank Tom Loeffler at K2, always a pleasure to work with, and of course Golden Boy for this this platform. And yes, we do. In a business that can be very difficult sometimes. Other times it just can be a pleasure, and that happily is the case this weekend. So I'm going to now invite Tobias Machunu.